On the night he was betrayed, he took bread and gave you thanks and praise. He broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, and said, "Take this, all of you, and eat it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." When supper was ended, he took the cup. Again he gave you thanks and praise. Gave the cup to his disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me." Let us proclaim the mystery of faith.
When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again.
Father, calling to mind the death your Son endured for our salvation, his glorious resurrection and ascension into heaven, and ready to greet him when he comes again, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Look with favor on your church's offering, and see the victim whose death has reconciled us to yourself. Grant that we who are nourished by his body and blood may be filled with his Holy Spirit and become one body, one spirit in Christ.
May he make of us an everlasting gift to you and enable us to share in the inheritance of your saints with Mary, the Virgin Mother of God, the apostles, the martyrs, St.Mother Teresa, and all your saints on whose constant intercession we rely for help. Lord, may this sacrifice, which has made our peace with you, advance the peace and salvation of all the world, strengthening faith and love for your pilgrim church on earth, your servant Francis, our Pope, Oswald, our Bishop, and all the bishops, with the clergy and the entire people your Son has gained for you. Father, hear the prayers of the family you have gathered here before you. In mercy and love, unite all your children wherever they may be. Welcome into your kingdom, our departed brothers and sisters, and all who have left this world in your friendship. We hope to enjoy forever the vision of your glory through Christ our Lord, from whom all good things come.
Through him, with him, and him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever.
Amen.
Let us pray with confidence to the Father in the words Jesus himself gave us. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come,
your will be done on earth as in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins,
as we forgive those who sin against us.
Do not bring us to darkness,
but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, from every evil, and grant us peace in our day. In your mercy, keep us free from sin, and protect us from all anxiety, as we wait in joyful hope for the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the
Christ, you said to your apostles, I leave you peace, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and grant us the peace and unity of your kingdom, where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Lamb of God, you need loving mercy. Lamb of God, Lord Jesus Christ, your mercy. Lamb of God, we ask you hear our prayer. Lamb of God, you take away our sins, mercy. Lamb of God, we ask you grant us peace.
This is the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to share in his banquet.
Lord, I am not worthy to receive you,
but only say the word, and I shall be healed.
This is my will, my one command, that love should dwell among you all. This is my will, that you should love, as I have shown that I love you. No greater
Let us pray. Almighty God, we receive new life from the supper your Son gave us in this world. May we find full contentment in the meal we hope to share in your eternal kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.